Based on the platform you're playing Sims 4 on, you can choose different ways to back up your Sims 4 game saves. If you're playing Sims 4 on PC, open the folder that includes Sims 4 Saves folder. It is usually located in Documents, Electronic Arts, The Sims 4. Select Sims 4 Saves folder and copy it to a new location. If you want to automatically back up the files, then this free tool can help you. It's called AOMI Backupper. The schedule backup lets you choose a backup frequency according to how often you play the game. You can hit the link in the description to try it. If you're using a Mac, open Finder and also navigate to Documents, Electronic Arts, The Sims 4. If you're playing Sims 4 on PlayStation, connect an external drive to your console, go to Settings, Applications, Save Data Management, select Save Data and System Storage and then copy it to the USB storage device. Select The Sims 4 and then select the specific save game files to be backed up. Select Copy and wait for the files to transfer to your external drive. If you are playing Sims 4 on Xbox, it will automatically sync data to the cloud each time you exit the game console, eliminating the need for manual backups of Sims 4 save files. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.